Hallo, hoe gaat-ie? Deze les gaan we de Rocksong Wonder Woman spelen van de Utrechtse poprockformatie Leaf. Voor we beginnen met de les vertel ik nog even dat we een zeer uitgebreide website hebben. Robert Rocks the Mandolin. Daar kun je alles vinden van speelschema's, akkoordpictogrammetjes, uitgeschreven solo's, noem maar op. Alles om je te helpen wat we behandelen in dit videolesje. Mijn vrouw heeft alles op printvriendelijke pdf's gemaakt. Dus bezoek onze website een keer, zou ik zeggen. Omdat we wereldwijd in de huiskamer komen, ga ik nu weer verder in mijn beste Engels. Ik hoop dat je plezier hebt aan de les. As I told to our Dutch viewers, this lesson we're gonna play a rock song called Wonder Woman from the Dutch pop rock formation Leaf. Let's look at the song. It has an intro, a verse, a chorus, a break, a verse, a chorus, a bridge, a chorus, a verse and a chorus. Let's start with the intro. The intro has four chords, starting off with an A. Next chord is a C sharp minor 7. Third chord is a F sharp minor. And the D7 chord. Those are the four chords needed to play the intro. I shall play the intro for you now. Here we go, starting off with A chord. C sharp minor 7. F sharp minor, D7. Getting the next line of the intro, played almost in the same way as the first line. Three counts rest. That's the intro. Now we're entering the first verse. We're using the same four chords as in the intro. Starting off with the A again, four counts. There we go. Second line of the first verse, played in the same way as the first line, there we go. Now we're getting the third line of the first verse, starting with A again. C sharp minor 7, F sharp minor, yep. Fourth line of the first verse. Now we're getting the fifth line of the first verse, starting off with the A again. C sharp minor 7. Now we're getting the last line of the first verse. That's a B chord. Two times, four counts. D chord, 4 counts plus 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 3 counts rest. Now we're entering the chorus, starting off with the A again, C sharp minor 7, F sharp minor, D7. Now we're getting the second line of the chorus, starting off with the A again. Seven, three counts rest. Third line of the chorus, starting off with the A again. Now we're getting the last line of the chorus, starting off with the A chord again. One, two, three, four, B minor 7. One, two, three, four. And now we're getting a E known chord, one count, three counts rest, and a known chord do have a kind of a question sound. It's open, there has to come something up, and we're getting something, we're getting the break now. Starting off with the A chord again, there we go, four counts. C sharp minor 7, F sharp minor, D7, 3 counts rest, second line of the break, played in the same way as the first line. Three counts rest. Now we're getting the second verse, played in almost the same way as the first verse, starting off with the A again, there we go. Thank you. second line of the second verse. Start for day again. Third line. C sharp minor 7. F sharp minor. D7. Fourth line of the second verse. Now we're getting the last line of the second verse, B chord, 2 times 4 counts. D chord, 4 counts plus 1. And now we're entering the chorus again, starting off with the A. C sharp minor 7. Second line of the chorus. Three counts west. Third line of the chorus. Now we're getting the last line of the chorus. That's starting off with A chord. 1, 2, 3, 4, B minor 7, 1, 2, 3, 4. And now we're entering the bridge, starting off with the B minor 7 also, but the bridge are we playing pick-wise. So here we go. B minor 7, 4 counts. And now we're getting a D suspended 2. 4 counts. E chord, 2 times 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm getting B minor 7 again. D chord. E chord again, 2 times 4 counts. Third line of the bridge, B minor 7 again. D suspended 2. D chord, and now we're getting an E chord, 3 counts rest, and now the last line of the bridge, starting off with the B chord again, 2 times 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, D chord, 4 plus 1 count, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, and now we're getting the chorus again, starting off with the A chord. C sharp minor 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, F sharp minor 1, 2, 3, 4, D7. Second line of the chorus. Three counts rest. Third line of the chorus. Now we're getting the last line of the chorus, starting off the A chord. 4, B minor 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, E chord, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and now we're entering the third verse, excuse me. Here we go, first line, 3 counts rest, C sharp minor 7, 3 counts rest, F sharp minor, 3 counts rest, D7, 3 counts rest. Now we're getting the second line of the third verse. 4th line of the 3rd verse. A chord again. C sharp minor 7, F sharp minor 7. Now we're getting the B chord again, 2 times 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, D, 2, 3, 4, 1. And now we're entering the chorus, starting off with the A chord again. Second line of the chorus, starting off with A again. Headline. De fourth line of the chorus, starting of het A again, four counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. G chord. Four counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next line of the chorus, A chord again. 1, 2, 3, 4, G, 2, 3, 4, A, 2, 3, 4, G, 2, 3, 4, A. That's the whole song en de lijst. Dat is het hele liedje, zo'n beetje uitgerafeld. Ik hoop dat ik het een interessante les vond. Ik hoop jullie allemaal de volgende keer weer te zien. I hope you enjoyed the lesson. I hope to see you next time. Houdoe, tot ziens. Goodbye, tschüss, arrivederci, dos vidania, calipé.